Yeah, hi, buddy. Angel Kitty.
Meet cat lover Sarai Judge.
Hi, Trooper.
She knows the name of every cat in this room.
Hi, Audrey.
And some even have nicknames.
She's my little mustache girl because she's got that mustache right there.
Hi, buddy.
Sarai is a volunteer at the Napa County Animal Shelter, so it's important for her to be on a first-name basis with these felines.
We love building that special bond, so that way when they get a home, they can take that bond with them.
For Sarai, it's more than just the short-term relationships with these temporary guests.
The best part about it is just seeing how they flourish and how they come out of their shell, and they are no longer the crabby cats or the happy, you know, they're happy. They're happy to come out.
These cats ended up in the shelter because they were abandoned, surrendered, or just low on their 9 lives. But Sarai is convinced that volunteering will save these cats.
If we didn't exist, these cats probably wouldn't find the homes that they have now. Or that, you know, they wouldn't have a second chance at living a brand new life.
Hey, sweetheart, you wanna come out?
Meet lead volunteer, Mike Wines.
Up with the kitty.
Mike started volunteering at the shelter after his cat became sick and passed away. He looked at volunteering as a precious opportunity.
And then I heard about volunteering here. I thought, hey, I can come, I can get to know the kitties, and probably take one home, or in my case, two.
Hi, sweetheart.
So I try to get to know every cat that's here in the shelter. That's part of my job as lead volunteer, is to at least have a basic understanding of every cat.
Can you let me get your tummy?
But I try and go a little bit deeper and make a personal connection with them, because it's a lot easier when you know the cat on a personal level to discuss that cat with somebody who's looking to adopt it. It makes me happy, and I know what I'm doing is going to pay off in the long run. It's going to get them that home that they so desperately want.
We love kittens.
So because of their volunteering efforts, Sarai, Mike, and the other volunteers are this week's Napa Valley Storytellers.